Welcome back to the workshop. Today I have something really, really cool to show you. Just released, I just got my hands on it, Ryobi's P770 cordless wet dry vacuum. That's right, completely cordless. They no longer have the shop vac that you have to get out the little 6-foot extension cord and the 20-foot extension cord, drag it all around and the vacuum's tipping over all the stuff. This one is completely cordless. It runs on Ryobi's 18-volt battery packs. Now, this vacuum does not come with a battery pack, but if you already have Ryobi's 18-volt system, the OnePlus system, any of the battery packs will work with it. I have these nice extended capacity ones. They snap on just like so. Really easy to work with. Features of the vacuum: has a 6-gallon capacity, has these awesome huge wheels on the sides, and big 2-inch casters on either end. It can't tip, it can't roll over, and you can drag it around anywhere you want because there's no cord. You can take it anywhere. It'll suck up sawdust, wood chips, leaves, sand, and of course, liquids, because it is a wet dry vac. And it's really easy to convert to a liquid conversion. We'll show you that in a little bit. Now, everything you get with the tool, when you pick it up, you get 2 extensions. Everything snaps on to the top of the vacuum with these really cool elastic loops. So it holds everything tight, nothing's falling off. You can pick up the whole thing right to the job site, into the basement, get the clog out of the drain, into the bathroom, take it outside, clean the truck. You get a 7-foot flexible hose. And the cool thing about the hose, check it out. Unlike other shop vacs, it actually clips onto the end so you can, you can't break it. You can whip it around, you can pull it around. The vacuum's got handles on the very bottom to empty the tank. It's got a nice big handle right on the top, and it's got 2 handles on the side for when it's full of water. The vacuum head clips on with 4 standard type clips, not those little weak ones you see that hardly hold on in a regular shop vac. They're just like little press clips. You lift up, junk is everywhere. Now you got a vacuum again. It also comes with a floor sweeper attachment and a crevice tool and room to hold more tools that you might already have. So let me take the hose off here. When you take the hose off, it just unsnaps. You coil it right on up and it stows right on top of the vacuum, and that's it. You're completely self-contained. The battery pack can stay on there. The on switch is right there. Now let's take a look inside the vacuum. That comes off really easy. Got your vacuum head, your power, your suction. And then of course when you get full, it's got that float that'll come up and shut the vacuum off for you, so you're not blowing water out the back of the vacuum. Now inside your 6-gallon capacity, you can see that it comes with a filter. This is for use when you're doing dry sawdust, dirt, leaves, dust, anything like that. When you want to go to convert to wet, it's super easy, way easier than a lot of other vacs. You just pull the filter right out. It's got a nice little detent and a rubber gasket that it snaps into, and you're ready for wet operation. Put the vacuum head back on and let it go. When you want to convert it back, you just shove it down in there. You take the tool head, you put it on, you snap the clips on this side. I don't even need to see the clips on that side. It goes together so easy, and you are ready to go. I love how it just spins and rolls and everything. So let's get to the meat of the matter. It's got a 3-year warranty, 90-day returnable, sucks 80 CFM cubic feet per minute. I'm going to get the battery attached. We're going to start cleaning some stuff and see how well it actually performs. I'll be right back. All right, I've got the vacuum converted for floor use. I've got the extensions on so I can stand up nice and comfortably. I've got the floor tool on, which has those nice teeth so it doesn't suck right to the floor. It can actually get some suction. I've got the battery pack on and the hose attached. And again, don't have to worry about cords. I can drag this all over the garage floor and shop floor, and it's never going to tip over or fall down. I'm going to turn it on, and we're going to get to work. Just like that, the floor is clean. Vacuum works awesome. Cleaning the floor, let's go see what else it can do. Okay, let's try something else. A bucket of sand. Normally you don't have to vacuum a bucket of sand, but I just want to see if it can actually pull stuff up and out that's heavier, grittier, thicker. It's a little damp in that bucket there because I just scooped it out of the ground and it's November. So let's see if we can get it to suck all that up. I've just got one extension on and we're going to give it a shot. And there we go. Cleaned it all right out. Not an issue. All right, here's the test I've been waiting for. Now, I've converted it for water use, which is just taking that filter out. Don't forget to take the filter out or you could ruin it. Now, I've got about a gallon of water in here. The tank will hold 6 gallons, but I just want to test a gallon. Let's say you had to clean out your toilet or your sink after a clog so you could get in there and snake it out. So you want to have this nice cordless vac. One, it's cordless, so you can't electrocute yourself just by sucking up water. You can't, don't have to drag a dirty extension cord through the house or into the basement or wherever you got to go. You can just use it. So let's see what happens with a gallon of water. We'll turn it on and find out. Well, that didn't take long at all. In fact, it started to lift the bucket up. So that's it. It's cleaned up. A whole gallon of water only took a few seconds there. You can time it on the video. That didn't take long at all. That'll help you do a lot of cleanup on that. Clean out dirty gutters, clean out the clogged toilet, the bathtub, anything like that. This machine can do it. Let's get to the wrap up. Well, so what do you think? Ryobi's new 18 OnePlus cordless wet dry vac. To me, is a really cool tool. You can't tip it over. It's easy to empty. It's easy to convert to wet dry use. It's got onboard tool storage. You can just throw it in the back of a truck. You can stow it in the house, anywhere you want, and it's always ready to go. You just snap your battery pack on and it's ready. Like I said before, 3-year warranty, 90-day returnable, sucks 80 CFM. And as you saw, even a gallon of water, not a challenge. Dirt, leaves, a whole bucket full of sand, nothing. So it's got water right now. I need to go empty it out. I'm going to take my vacuum for a nice walk, and I'll see you guys at the next review.